Welcome to enrollment tutorial number one, completing the application form. Step number one is to head to www.odella.com and click on Enroll Now. Step number two is getting to the enrollment form. Once you have landed on the How to Enroll page, take a look at the list of required documents and scroll to the bottom where you will find the online enrollment form. Click on Online Enrollment Form. Step number three, choosing the database. Select the Odella database and click Go. Step number four, making an account. Please click on Register New Account or Create New Account. Once you have clicked on that, this is the page that you will see. Please enter your contact details and hit Submit. Please note that you will need to create a login ID and password. Please keep a note with your login credentials, just in case you have to resubmit the application form at a later time. Once you have hit submit, you will be logged into your account. Please click on New Application. Select the school year you're interested in enrolling in and hit Go. Section number one is student information. Please enter information on your student in this section. Once you have completed this section, please hit Save. Please note that you must select a grade level for your student in order to properly complete the rest of the application form. Section number two is student address and phone number. Please enter your physical and mailing address in these sections. As well, provide a phone number for your student. You can also add additional phone numbers for yourself in this section. Just click on Add Phone and you can input the information. Once you have completed all of the sections, please hit the Save button. This is the contact information section. If you are the parent or guardian, please complete the section. If you would like to add additional parents or guardians, as well as emergency contacts, please label them correctly and enter their information. Once you have completed all of the sections, please hit the Save button. Section number four is a student questionnaire. Please complete all sections to the best of your knowledge. If your student receives any special education services, please make sure to select Yes. Once you have completed all of the sections, please hit the Save button. This is the most important part of the entire form. This is where you're providing consent and e-signing the form. Please make sure to initial the first four boxes. Please make sure to type your full name in the fifth box, and in the sixth box, please make sure to put the date. It is important that the parent or guardian initials and signs their full names in the correct boxes. If this section is completed incorrectly, the parent or guardian will have to resubmit the application form. Once you have completed all of the sections, please hit the Save button. Section number six is where you select I agree and hit Submit. Your form will automatically be sent to the enrollment team. If you're not ready to submit the form yet, make sure to save all sections and you can complete them at a later time. It is important to note that you will need your login credentials to sign back in to your account to pick up where you left off. The enrollment team does not have access to your login details, so it is important to record them and keep them in a safe place. Step number six. After the enrollment form is completed and received by our team, an admissions counselor will be in touch with you shortly to go over the next steps. We would highly recommend checking out our three-part tutorial videos. The next section is enrollment tutorial number two, submitting the required documents. If you have any questions that have not been addressed in this presentation, please contact a member of the enrollment team. We can be reached by phone at 330-362-8168 or by email at admissions@dellastudent.com. Thank you for watching tutorial number one, completing the application form.